And I guess ultimately it's your choice if you want to do this on a regular basis or not. What's going on, people? I hope that you have been good. Today I'm going to show you the process of me using the electric peddler. Here's my peddler. I think it cost about $99 on Amazon. You can probably find a different one, cheaper or more expensive. But if you're interested, I'll put the link below and you can click on it. Shoes untied. What a beautiful name it is, the name of Jesus Christ, my King. What a beautiful name it is, nothing compares to this. What a beautiful So let's put my left foot in again, and then you can see better how I put my right foot in. Left foot in, usually not much of a problem. I don't know if the angle is the best. I only put it there to save room. I sometimes use that board to do leg presses. Not often enough. Okay, let's see if we can get the right leg in there. Not too bad for a first try. Not in there as snug as I'd like. I'll see if I can adjust it. Might be okay. So then how do I turn it on? Well, I have to be able to reach and grab controller that I have hanging on a handle off my exercise wall. So, I don't know if you can see, but if I started it right now, my left heel would hit my wheelchair. So I have to back up just a fraction. And then you make sure it's on low before you start to see how everything's gonna go. Through the dust and the shadows. Oh, you never left my side. Never left my side, no. And there, it's on. I like to go through slow for a few cycles. Make sure my feet, legs don't spasm. Come out and flip it over if that ass happens. Not a lot, but it can happen. Personally, when I do this, Sometimes I do it every day after work. If I'm off of work, I try to do it. And the more I do it, the more I notice when I start missing a day here and there. Or missing one day, it seems to be okay. But if I miss a few days, I notice my legs don't feel as good. I don't sleep as good. I have more spasms. So for me, this peddler is very beneficial. And it has a speed dial, so you can turn it up really fast. Which I don't know if I'm going to do today. Sometimes I turn it up all the way, but... So... Then I let this sit like this. And just... I usually have the music playing. Kind of boring if it's just quiet and you're just sitting here letting your legs pedal. And do I try to help? Sometimes, yes. Sometimes I just let it. But if you can't move your legs at all, this will move your legs in the bicycle motion. And I guess ultimately it's your choice if you want to do this on a regular basis or not. Sitting in a wheelchair all day and your legs just in one position, not moving, it's not, it sucks, but it's the reality of a lot of people in wheelchairs. But if you could get something like this, I would think it would make a big difference in your life.